What is going on, guys? Grave here. Today I want to make a really quick video talking about the update we received today on console for the Elder Scrolls Online. This is a very small update because it only fixed one thing. Today's update fixed the crashes that would occur when using certain combat abilities or firing ballistas. This is the same crash that was frequently giving PS4 users a blue screen error code, which I made a video about a few days ago. Also getting the gray screen error code on PS5, and I know Xbox One and Xbox Series S and X were also getting an error code when they were playing PvE or PvP. I think a lot of people thought this was tied just to PvP because when they were using siege equipment, they were getting the error code, but it also was tied to certain combat abilities, which was giving people this error code within PvE. A lot of people were saying it was some of the abilities within the tanks kind of setup. I don't know if that's necessarily the case, if it was only the tank, but I know a lot of people said, they weren't getting the error, but in PvP, but I think it depended on what abilities you were using on the PvE side, to kind of have this problem as well. But of course, when you tie in the abilities plus the siege equipment causing the problem in PvP, it was a very big problem on that side of the community because pretty much everyone in PvP was getting knocked out of the game nonstop. And I know a lot of people over the last few weeks have kind of stopped playing a little bit because they were tired of the error codes, happening when no matter what they were playing. Hopefully this will fix it. Now we all know that sometimes when ZOS does an update, it works. Sometimes ZOS does an update and it breaks something else. Or sometimes ZOS does an update and it really doesn't fix the problem at all. So this may have to have multiple updates if you're still having the issue. So if you're still seeing issues, you're still seeing a lot of error codes, no matter what platform you're on. If you're on console and you're seeing tons of error codes on old gen or new gen, I would definitely report these to ZOS because as we all know, like I said, sometimes ZOS really does a good job and fixes some of the problems, and sometimes it takes multiple updates to get these issues fixed. And of course, error codes have always been a problem on console, especially on older gen consoles. I know from PS4 to PS5, I've seen a huge difference in the error codes that I get. PS4, I used to get them all the time. PS5, not so much, but that doesn't necessarily mean anything. Considering this was a big problem on all platforms, within the combat abilities or the ballista problem, there could be still, like I said, some bugs or some issues within the game on all platforms. So definitely make sure that you're reporting these problems if you're still having them. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. Be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course the affiliates here on the channel, Empire Jerky and Amazon Associates. Also check out the merch store that is linked in the description as well. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.